new nation can save them liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in the great civil war, testing whether that nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. We are men on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who have given their lives, that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our poor power to add or distract. The world will little know, nor long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did here. It is for us the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the unfinished work which they who fought here have so far nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that for those honored dead, we take increased devotion to their cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion. And we are here highly resolved that those dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom and government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.
Appropriately named of the I Sing America.